We're so happy that you like emails.
We're so happy that you opted in to our emails, because now it means we can send you lots of special offers, top filming tips, and awesome blog posts.
Yeah.
You messed that up! Bex has been on a GDPR course. She's here to explain
what... Wearing my GDPR badge today.
She's going to explain what opting in is.
It just means that you, we, are responsible for all of your data. And we want to make sure it's really super safe and that you really want to hear from us. Because that would be dull if you did not want to hear from us. So instead, you can opt back in. And then we know that you're totally happy to get all of our amazing emails.
Wow, you really sold it. Oh. Maybe it could be like a newsflash, just pop up. Hey, there's been an update on our privacy policy. Get down. So special. No, you got away from my cue. Okay, wait. Oh my goodness, there's been an update on the privacy policy.
Well, just telling you that you're... All of your stuff, your name, your wedding day, your email address, your telephone number, all of that is data, and it's all safe.
I feel so much safer now.
I'm 100% safe.
That's the privacy policy, not the opting in thing. We are so fed up with opting in. Okay. We know you must get so many emails, ugh, eye roll emoji, and we are super excited that you signed up to receive ours. Yay, tell them why, Bex.
Because now it means that all of you, that you know, that we know, to keep all of your data secure, it's as simple as that.
You're going on about the data thing again.
So what are we talking about then?
The opting in.
Well, that's what I was talking about. Because if they send an email, the opting in.
You're doing it! It's really good! There you go, that's opting in a nutshell. We hope you're in much better understanding about it all now. And we can't wait to send you some really nice, informative, useful, helpful emails that aren't spammy and that you'll really love.